in a lot of family photos. First haircuts, weddings.
Yeah. Yeah, they are.
Yeah. Do you have any others? Any other children?
No, just these girls.
Just the double trouble?
You like it, Ruthvi? Yeah. Like Judo, Ruthvi, look up, Ruthvi.
Look up, way up the ceiling, up, up, up.
Up.
I nice the car to the sky.
Chair.
And we'll dry it up for
you. But the dry
just on
the bottom.
Perfect.
Cut koi
five.
नी चेयर नोक पता नी चेयर नोक पता इन्ना चेयर नोक पता For me, it takes so much time for braiding both of them.
I'm sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. And who goes first, right?
Yeah. And I'm not that perfect like you.
Oh, I'm not perfect, trust me. I've already restarted 2 times.
We thought about it, like, oh, maybe we should put it in the basement, you know, you can make a room for it. But you have to, like, do special venting and all kinds of stuff because the moisture level is such a wood and
Oh, there was significant wood, all wood.
Yeah.
They have the saloon saloon kid toy. They have the saloon kid toy. They pretend play on each other every day.
Aww, so cute.
She's asking whether she liked the haircut or not.
Huh?
The other one. She's asking her whether she liked it or not.
Just tie them.
Yeah,
I can give her water.
Yeah.
basement.
So, did you get water in your basement? What happened? Was it from the rain?
Yep.
Oh.
No, the buildup.
Like this morning, like today, and
because
it did rain this morning, right?
It's
gonna get dizzy.
I didn't know.
I fell asleep, and then this morning when I got up, I could hear the wind whipping. I could see the rain outside, but I wasn't sure if it had just started or like.
At around 11.
So it was like pretty heavy. Oh, that's good. So you gotta be happy.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
What do you think?
Honey, yeah. Come back.
It was kind of funny because she was like, she needed to gut the block, you know, to fix the drywall and such so it didn't get mold.
Yep.
And my idea of demolition is different than hers because she does things right. And I was like, oh, I'll help you, like, do a little demolition work.
Yeah.
She's like, okay, so I'm like, in the now, I'm ready to pull all the walls in. And she's like, what do you have? She's like, we don't need to cut this much out. And I was like, oh, well,
that's no fun.
That's like, now I gotta be careful and like, mindful of the back. So she was a little nervous
having
me
home.
So I just ready to just like rip everything down and get started.
It's super cute.
Yay!
It would be the hair sale for this weekend.
Yay!
They eventually had to get one of those. They call it a French
drink. Yeah, French drink.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you think?
Yeah, because like, they.
You like it,
Rusvi?
Yeah,
yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah,
we're going to have to do that this spring.
So thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, careful. Thank you.
No problem.